shine, you know.
I was working with him.
I'm sorry. Is this bothering you?
And he said to me, he says, we were doing St. Louis Woman, you know, the St. Louis Woman. And of course he said, we needed a ballad that night, you know. So he and Harold, who I also worked with, when we did Jamaica with Lena Horne, he never carried a wallet.
You worked with him on Jamaica?
Yeah,
that's amazing.
Yeah. Okay, now the thing I'm trying to say is...
You've got another
5 hours? No. Wait. No, no. Because when he used to go lunch with Harold, I would pick up the tab and I'd say, you wrote...
You would pick up the tab for Harold
Yeah,
Ireland?
I wrote Over the Rainbow and I'm picking... You wrote Over the Rainbow and I'm picking up the tab. Let's see what just happened. Anyway, so Johnny told me the same story. He says, I know. He says, but that night we had to have a ballad and Harold sat at the piano and he started davening. He says, and I knew he had.
Because
that
was a cantor.
Is that beautiful? That's the Grammarian John
style. Oh, that's it. That's great.
Where's little C?
Still I
Mm-hmm.